Swinburne University of Technology.
You can use groups that other people have shared with you in Cite While You Write. Open your EndNote Web account. Click the Organise tab. Click the Others Groups link. Locate the group you want to use and tick the Use for Cite While You Write box. The group is now ready for you to use in Word. Inserting, editing, and removing references in Word are covered in other tutorials.
This has been a Swinburne production.